So we burn for a number of reasons. Fuel load reduction, and the fuel that you're meaning is your grass or dead woody components. If we don't remove those, then when you do eventually have a wildfire, then it's a much bigger fire. The other reason we're burning, and the main reason we're burning now, is basically bush encroachment, to reduce bush encroachment, to sort of thin out the sickle bush, which comes in really densely after cattle that have been on the property.